And if you love cars, you're going to like this. Talking about expensive cars, roll the tape. It's the Ferrari Spider, now the most expensive road car ever sold at an auction. The final bidding settled at $27.5 million. There is only 10 models ever built. The Speedster was expected to go for 15, but thanks to a big bidding war, the price almost doubled. And just to show that the rich aren't all about just the money, all of the proceeds from the sale of the car will be donated to charity.